I'm not the only one in here today, but it is for a reason, and that is because we're a little bit preoccupied. We're all in baby fever at the moment. Because guess what? I'm an uncle! Today we are here to feed crocodiles and here to teach you about these incredible modern day dinosaurs. And today you're in for a pretty special treat. We've got the original, the OG, we've got Monty, one of my absolute favourite crocs. He was the first croc we ever got at Australia Zoo. He came here about this long and now he is a unit. He's a big croc, he means business, and he's definitely always one to keep you on your toes. So I reckon. Alright, now I have a food bucket here, and what I want you guys to do is start to direct your attention to the mouth of the canal and watch this monster of a croc start to make its way out. Come on, mate, now watch closely. Here we go. Come on, big boy. Come on, man. Come on, look at the size of him. Come on, man, before he starts to put on the power, he's coming all the way out. Good boy.
Right up here, mate. Good boy.
You might think he looks small from where you're sitting, but it's a different story down here, let me tell you. Here we go. Now he's looking at that bucket, he's watching the movement, getting all the power from his tail. He's starting to come in. Now don't blink or you'll miss it, because he's about to put on the strike. Are you ready for this? Come on up, come on, here we go. Here's the strike, here's the strike. Yeah. All the way out here. All the way out
here. Alligator.
This is the danger zone as he comes up here. Watch that speed. Now, have a go of this. Ready, ready. Snap. He's got it. How good was that? Tries to lure you into a false sense of security, but let me tell you, if he does want to put on the power, he can. Now, this is dangerous, but this is even more dangerous. If I get into Monty's corner, if I get into his territory, that is where you really start to have problems. If you can imagine, this is deep, dark, murky water, you have no idea he was here. You could be sitting here, having fish, enjoying the water, weather's great, but little do you know, there's a massive 13-foot plus crocodile that's actually making its way out. He's getting in on these vibrations, he's feeling his way in, and then, when he feels like it's just about time, he's got a strike.
Chunk of meat for Monty, and all
note. Yeah, here you go, big boy. Now what we're going to do here is simulate a struggling animal. This is exactly how Mom would act out in the wild. Now we're going to grab the things from the teeth in, and when he thinks he can, he'll let roll just like that. And that's how we disorientate the animal. There we go. Here we go, stick with another one. Yeah, another death roll out with that. Good boy, Mom. Not often you get to see a fox with a wide tummy. And Luke will tell about it.
Crocs rule! Have a good day! We'll see you later! Crocs, thank you!